frying up some fish, and I'm gonna be roasting some broccoli in the oven. I already got the oven preheated, so about to get into it. So I already have my seasonings mix right here, so I'm gonna just pour it over it. Really. Then I'm gonna go in with this. This is like the best seafood flour. Just pour the whole bag. Already floured up. Let's season this. So I'm gonna drizzle it with just a little bit of oil. Whoa. That didn't come out right. I should have used the cap, huh? And this is fresh broccoli. I cut it a couple days ago. Okay, so I ain't gonna season this too much. So I'm just gonna use, you know, my favorite Mrs. Dash. And I'll be back when I grease it up. took the broccoli out. I'm gonna have to get that nigga. I'm just gonna do this in. Use the best kind of fries right here. Yeah, Raleigh fries. Got some Raleigh fries with it. The fish all done. The broccoli done. And now just the fries, and I'll beat that one of the fries.